Welcome friends, in this video we are going to understand the geometrical meaning of rank of square matrix. Working rule for finding rank of matrix: the number of non-zero rows in the row echelon form of a matrix A is called the rank of a matrix. Example: A is equal to 1 2 minus 3 minus 6. We are going to find the rank of matrix A. For that, we convert matrix A into its row echelon form and then calculate the number of non-zero in the row echelon form. So apply the row operation R2 equal to R2 plus 3R1. That means multiply first row by 3 and add to the corresponding entries of second row. So plus 3 added to the minus 3. Plus 6 added to the minus 6, then it will be 0. So this is row echelon form of matrix A, and that row echelon form contain only one non-zero, therefore rank is 1. Now we are going to understand the geometrical meaning of rank 1 in 2 cross 2 matrix. For that, we consider every row as a vector of R2, that means first row 1, 2 and second row minus 3, minus 6 is a vector of R2. And we are going to plot on plane R2. So first vector 1, 2 and the second minus 3, minus 6. Now we can observe that both the position vector lie on the line which is a multiple of 1, 2. Therefore, we conclude that if the rank of 2 cross 2 matrix is 1, that means matrix made by 2 collinear position vectors of R2. Second example, A equal to 1 minus 3, 3, 4. Now we convert into the row echelon form. So row operation R2 equal to R2 minus 3R1. Multiply first row by minus 3 and add to the second row. So minus 3 plus 3, 0. Plus 9 plus 4, 13. This is a row echelon form of matrix A. And the number of non-zero in the row echelon form R2, therefore rank of A is equal to 2. Now, similarly, we consider first and second row as a vector of R2. Therefore, 1 minus 3 is a vector of R2 and 3, 4 is also a vector of R2. Now, plotting this point on R2, we have 1 minus 3 and the second 3, 4. Both the vectors lie in the different direction. Therefore, we cannot find any line which passing through both the position vector. So we conclude that if the rank of 2 cross 2 matrix is 2, then matrix made by 2 non-collinear position vectors of R2. Now summarize the result. Rank of 2 cross 2 matrix is 0, then matrix should be 0 matrix. If rank of matrix is 1, then matrix made by 2 collinear position vectors, and if rank of matrix is 2, then matrix made by 2 non-collinear position vectors in R2. We are going to discuss the geometrical meaning of rank of 3 cross 3 square matrix. Now first example, A is equal to 1 minus 2 3 minus 2 4 minus 6 and 3 minus 6 9. To find the rank of a matrix A, we convert into the row echelon form. So apply the row operations R2 is equal to R2 plus 2R1 and R3 is equal to R3 minus 3R1. So first operation R2 is equal to R2 plus 2R1, that means multiply first row by 2 and add it to the second row. So 2 minus 2, 0, minus 4 plus 4, 0 and plus 6 minus 6, 0. Second row will be 0 after the first operation. In the second operation, R3 minus 3R1, that means first row multiply by minus 3 and add it to the third row. So minus 3 plus 3, 0, then plus 6 minus 6, 0 and minus 9 plus 9, 0. Therefore, third row will also be 0. Then this is a row echelon form of matrix A, which is 1 minus 2, 3, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. So rank of A is 1 because row echelon form contain only one non-zero row. Now we are going to understand the geometrical meaning of rank 1. So for that, we consider every row as a vector of R3, and we are going to plot that vector in the space R3. So first vector 1 minus 2 3, then second vector minus 2 4 minus 6, and the third vector 3 minus 6 9. Now we can see all the three lie on the same line, which is a multiple of 1 minus 2 3. So we can conclude that the rank of matrix 3 cross 3 is 1. That means the matrix made by 3 collinear position vectors of R3. Now, second example, A is equal to 1, 1, 2, 3 minus 1, 2, and 4, 0, 4. Now, apply row operation. So, R2 is equal to R2 minus 3 R1 and R3 is equal to R3 minus 4 R1. So, after applying this operation on matrix A, we have 1, 1, 2, 0 minus 4 minus 4, 0 minus 4 minus 4. Now, next operation, R3 is equal to R3 minus R2. Then we have last row will be 0. And the final operation, R2 is equal to R2 divided by minus 4. Then we have 1, 1, 2, 0, 1, 1 and 0, 0, 0. So rank of A is 2 because row echelon form of matrix A contain only 2 non-zero row. Now we are going to understand the geometry of rank of A equal to 2. So for that, similarly, we consider every row as a vector of R3 and we are plotting all the three vectors in R3, 1, 1, 2, 4, 0, 4 and 3, minus 1, 2. Now all the three lie on the plane Z is equal to X plus Y. You can see 1 plus 1 equal to 2, that means X coordinate plus Y coordinate is equal to Z coordinate. Then in the second vector 4, 0, 4, 4 plus 0 is equal to 4 and 3 minus 1 equal to 2. So all the three satisfy this equation. They are lie on the plane Z is equal to X plus Y. That means we conclude that if the rank of 3 cross 3 matrix is 2, that means the matrix made by 3 coplanar position vectors of R3. Now, example number 3, A is equal to 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0 and 1, 0, minus 1. Now, apply row operation, R3 is equal to R3 minus R1. Then we have form 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0 and 0, 0, minus 2. Now apply one more operation. R3 is equal to R3 divided by minus 2. 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0 and 0, 0, 1. That means this is a row echelon form of matrix which contain 3 non-zero. Therefore rank of A is equal to 3. Now we are going to understand the rank of A equal to 3. Consider 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0 and 0, 1, 0, minus 1 as a vector of R3 and we are plotting that vector on the space 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0 and 1, 0, minus 1. Now, these three vectors, two vectors 1, 0, 1 and 1, 0, minus 1 lie on the xz plane. And the third vector 0, 1, 0 lie on the y-axis. So we cannot find any plane which cover all the three vectors. They are lie on the different directions. Therefore, we conclude that the rank of 3 cross 3 matrix is 3. That means the matrix made by 3 non-coplanar position vectors of R3. Now I summarize. Rank of 3 cross 3 matrix is 0, then matrix should be 0 matrix. If rank is 1, then matrix made by 3 collinear position vectors. If it is 2, then matrix made by 3 coplanar position vectors. And rank 3, then matrix made by 3 non-coplanar position vectors. Thanks for watching. For more videos, like, subscribe, press the bell icon of Next Gen Maths.